I guess I can only hope to find something that good.
You don't find it, son. You make it.
Once upon a time, the you called me sad and all
the stars aligned.
Nah,
we don't have to get married again, do we?
You and I ended up in the same room
at the same time. And the touch of a hand lit the
fire. If I didn't make it,
he's a kid.
Yeah, I guess that a lot. You should meet his kid.
I'm gonna reach my son.
Wait, Chimney has a kid? I couldn't lose.
What if I told you none of it? No, I thought you meant. And the first night that you
saw me, nothing was gonna stop me. I love kids. Then, just like clockwork, the
dominoes cascade in the line. What if I told you I'm a mastermind? My problem. It's gonna be you and me.
It's complicated when you have kids. My kid loves her.
Is that enough? By design. Christopher would be taken care of. Cause I'm a
mastermind. Oh, come on, it's a weak excuse.
By you.
You don't give up, do you?
Thank you.
Why would I be threatened by you?
Exactly. There's no need to be.
Abby.
I'm Anna.
You okay?
If you fail to plan, you brains are better than one.
We worked on it together.
Hey, Buck. We're not giving up. Oh, I'd still take you.
You think so?
Hey, that's my back in the day.
Yeah. You saw me, I knew I wanted your body.
I laid the groundwork and then. The hell is that?
It's Eddie Diaz, new recruit.
Buck.
Raising any child alone is rough.
I'm always got.
There's nobody in this world I trust in my son more than you.
Figure out how to get Christopher what he needs.
You're late! Taylor moved out 4 months ago, Buck.
You could have replaced the couch by now.
I think it might have been better for him if I was the one who got shot.
You could have mine. Like they just left him behind.
You're just gonna keep on ghosting me.
You act like you're expendable.
The deal.
But you're wrong.
Just stay with me, okay?
I never meant for anyone to get hurt. I'm sorry. I wasn't there, Eddie.
Hey, come on! Come on!
I gotta mention, though, I already have a boyfriend. It's pretty serious.
I had to do it.
Well, maybe I don't want to pick the wrong couch again.
I know you did.
This is Eddie's house, not really a guest.
You two have an adorable son.